Why are you
Krams,
yelling at me?
What's going on?
Okay, George.
There's some guy yelling at me.
Am I on conference with anyone?
What's a conference? Are we going to a conference? I thought we were going to Walmart,
you
not a
conference.
You
need to put me on conference.
I haven't been to a conference.
Is there anyone else on the call?
Yes.
Can you check the phone?
I don't see anybody else
he
on the phone, no.
Look at the phone, George. Why
okay, so
are you looking at the phone?
Pay. Do not pick any other call, okay? Do not pick any other call. This is As We Pay.
Did you have enough of the clown horn, or do you want me to honk some more? It makes me laugh every time. That's why I bring it with me.
All right, Grams, we
just got to the store. What's going on?
Well, don't park there. I told you, you did this last time. We have to park closer to the store.
Oh, my God. I'm
so far away.
Hold on.
Watch out for that guy. You're going to get us into an accident.
He's 200 feet away. Let me go. Oh my goodness. Bams, you're annoying. Alright. Is this spot better for you?
What are we doing at the store?
We gotta get the gift cards for him.
What kind of gift cards?
I don't know. He didn't say.
Oh, Sweeper, are you there?
Alright, this spot better for you?
Yes, it's right. I told you, all you gotta do is park closer.
Alright, hey, Azweepa, you there?
Get my feet pictures that I sent you.
Azweepa, you there?
I'm here.
Alright. Now, we're at the store. What do you want me to do now?
Go get inside the store and get a card. Apple for Everything card.
Oh, well, you want me to buy you some apples?
Yeah, Apple card. Apple for everything. You need
to
buy two cards.
Oh, honey, if you're hungry, I take care of people who are hungry. I've done a lot of charity work in my life. I didn't know you were hungry. Where do you want me to send you some apples?
No, that is a card.
Hello?
Which will work. You work to remove.
Hello?
Hello, give the phone to George.
Who is this?
This is As We Pay. Give the call to George.
Oh, who is yelling at me? I don't know anyone that's yelling at me.
Okay, give the phone to George.
Who is this?
This is As We Pay.
I am 82 years old and I will not be yelled at. Why are you yelling at me?
What's going on?
Okay, George.
There's some guy yelling at me.
Am I on conference with anyone?
What's a conference? Are we going to a conference? I thought we were going to Walmart,
you
not a
You need to
conference.
Put me on conference.
I haven't been to a conference.
Is there anyone else on the
years.
Call? Can you check the phone?
I don't see anybody else
he
on the phone, no.
Look at the phone, George. Why are you looking at the phone?
Do not pick any other call, okay? Do not pick any other call. This is As We Pay.
Okay.
What?
What's the password?
Okay. So you reached the Walmart?
Yeah, we're sitting in the parking car. We're sitting in the car right now.
Listen to him. He's yelling at me. You tell him to apologize to me for yelling at me.
Okay, Queen Dorothy.
Hold on. We got another phone call. Hold on, sir.
Do not.
Hello?
Hello? Who this?
Hi, this is Robert De Niro.
Oh, Robert De Niro!
I get to talk. Hey, I'm such a fan of your movies. What's your favorite movie?
I'm Robert De Niro. My favorite movie is Godfather.
Ah, that was a great movie.
Yeah.
Yo,
you are at the store?
Yeah, you got $5? I borrowed $5 just to say, yeah, I borrowed $5 from Robert De Niro.
No. Forget Robert De Niro. Go inside the store and get $2.
Hold on a second. We're getting a phone call. Hold on.
Hello?
Dorothy, give the phone to George.
Why are you yelling at me? Who is this?
Okay, George, first of all, you don't need to pick any other call.
George, what's the password? This rude person who I don't know who's calling, but he's very rude.
Who are we talking to now?
Let's go talk to Robert De Niro. He's much... First of all,
what's the password?
This person, he's very rude.
Robert De Niro.
We will not
Why are you calling me the same?
Hold on.
Hold on, we got two Robert De Niro's on the phone. Do not pick any other call.
Okay?
Why do we got two Robert De Niro's on the call?
Let's go and talk. What happened to Robert De Niro? I told you, hang up on this yeller. Don't listen to anyone who's yelling at you.
Okay.
Do you got a cold, Azuipe? Because you sound like
Officer
you got a little bit of a cold.
Officer Stadenko from the police department will not yell us again.
Okay,
hang up on Officer Stadenko. I told the police last time I will not be yelled at.
I am just saying.
Hang up
that,
the
okay,
phone
the other
on
person could be the hacker. The other
Let's
person
talk
could
to
be the
Robert
hacker.
De Niro.
Okay? So, I gave you the passcode, Robert De Niro, okay?
Why are you yelling at me? That's not who I'm talking to.
I
don't
talk
to any officer who's going to yell at an old lady.
Who this? Hello?
Hello?
Yeah. Who? We got two phone calls coming in. They're both saying Robert De Niro. Who's who? I'm so confused right now.
Disconnect the second line. Disconnect the second line.
All right, answer that. See who it is.
I tried answering it, Grams. I don't know who that is.
Make the conference call with him.
Well, nobody's on the call right now. It's just you right now.
Who is this?
All right,
this?
So you're at the store?
Yeah, who's this?
Hey, George, can I ask you one thing? Are you doing prank with me?
No, who is this? This is Azuipe, right? Oh, hold on. We're getting another phone call.
Hello?
Hello.
Hello.
All right. Who's who? Grams, I got them.
Officer Stadenko?
I don't know, but these two people keep calling on the phone. I keep seeing it. I need to know what's going on because we're sitting at the Walmart right now, and you're getting a bunch of phone calls. I don't get this. Grams, who do you know who these people is? Who's here? Who is this? Oh my goodness.
Hello?
Why you are disconnecting me?
Because somebody
Hello?
Keeps calling us and says it's the same thing.
Hello?
And we're trying to figure out who's who.
George.
Oh my God, we're getting another phone call. Is this you or is this somebody else? Who's this? You want me to answer it and get you together?
No. Do not take any call.
All right, well, what's the password from yesterday?
Robert De Niro.
From yesterday.
Hello?
The yesterday password was a rhyme. I slipped a sheet I slipped, and on a slitted sheet I said.
Hello?
Hello, Dorothy.
Who is this?
This is As We Pay.
Oh! Well, I'm at the store. What do you want me to do now? Hello?
Hello,
Officer Stadenko.
I told you
we'll be at the police station right after Rupert gets here from the airport.
I want to ask you one thing honestly. Are you doing a prank with me?
Are you doing a prank with me? Who is this?
You are doing a prank with me.
You're doing prank with me.
Yes, you. How many dollars you get paid for that?
Who is this?
You. This is Rob. This is Rob. Robert De Niro.
Rob, did you get my email? I sent you my only grand pictures.
Why you are stuck at my email? I don't want to give you my email.
Well, you were so excited yesterday to get my feet pictures. I thought you did such a good job. It's so, if you changed your mind, that's okay. Now, George drove me to the store, and we're just waiting for you to tell us what to do, but this very mean officer Stadanko kept calling us on the phone. I don't want to talk to him. He yells at me.
What should I do with your feet picture, miss?
Well, I thought that you wanted them. Like, you sounded so excited about the oligarchs. That's okay. I won't give away for free what I get paid for. That's no problem. But we're sitting here in the parking lot, and I'm waiting for you to tell me what to do at the store.
Mm-hmm.
YouTube channel? Do you have YouTube
channel? Do you have any YouTube channel?
No, I don't have YouTube on my phone. I don't know how to use it.
Okay, and how many dollars you get paid every month for pranking people?
I don't understand what you mean. My only grants, I make $8,000 a month. I told you that yesterday.
Where is George?
George! George, the nice young man from eBay wants to talk to you.
Yeah, Grams, what's going on? Hold on. Yeah, Grams, what's up?
Hey, I want to ask you, honestly, are you doing prank with me?
I don't know what he keeps saying. He's doing a prank on us. Why we got pulled over by the police yesterday?
Azuipe, what's going on? We're trying to figure out. We're at the store right now. What do we gotta get?
I asked you to get cards. I asked you to get cards. Did you get cards?
No, we're at the store right now. We're waiting. We're waiting right now.
We're waiting for you to tell us what to do.
Oh my goodness, hold on. We're getting another phone call. This person keeps calling. I don't know who this is. Hold on a second, sir.
I told you, it's Officer Stadanko who keeps yelling at us. Just don't answer that. I keep telling you.
Okay, I didn't answer it.
To Azuipe, and don't answer the phone.
All right, yeah,
Officer,
I don't know what's going on right now. There's somebody calling from, it looks like Seattle or something.
Azuipe, Officer Stadanko, I already told him we'll be at the police station later once.
Yeah, we're gonna go after here. Now we're sitting at the Walmart. What, you want another Walmart card?
Get a Walmart card. Go inside and get a Walmart card.
Oh my God, this person's calling again.
No, I told you, just ignore the other phone.
Yeah, it is. No, I know it's
Stadanko. Just ignore it.
Go inside and get a card. I'm on the line.
All right. Do you want, Grams, you want to come or you want to stay in the car?
Well, you know that I have to get my Depends and my bucket.
Oh, yeah, yeah, that's right. Okay.
Size yesterday. And you know, the doctor said that my butthole looks good, but he needs to put a new gauge of plug in there.
Bams, what is that?
Hey, you're going inside this store or not?
Well, what I hear some kind of, it sounds like French. Are you speaking French, Azuipe?
Yes, I do speak French.
You know I don't speak French, right?
Yes. George went to the store.
Who is that? Is that one of your co-workers?
We're walking in the store right now.
George, get inside this store and get a card.
Yeah, we're walking in the store right now.
Why are you yelling at us again? You did such a good job yesterday. Now why are you yelling at me?
Because you're wasting my time. You're not getting cards.
We're in the store right now.
Well, it takes a minute for me to get into the store. I'm 82 years old.
Okay.
We're at the store right now. Now, you don't want... What card do you want again? You want the one that's... You want the you want, you don't want the gift cards. You want the greeting cards, right? Or you want the other ones?
I want the gift card.
Yeah,
I want the gift card.
All right. So do you want which ones do you want? You want the blue Walmart one?
You can get any Walmart, or if not Walmart, then get an Apple card.
All right. Now, if
I
remember...
say you want us to buy you some apples, I told you if you're hungry, I'll happy to send you some apples. I've done so much charity work in my life. Do you do charity work, Azweepe?
No, I don't do charity.
You don't help anyone?
No, I don't have money.
Why do you enjoy hurting people?
Can you go inside? Can I get a card? Because I have to talk with another
customer.
We're
in the store,
well,
and George is wheeling me around in my hover round. But I just want to know
Grams.
Why you enjoy hurting people.
Grams, all right. Do you want these ones or that one? Which depends do you want?
Well, I was talking to Azweepe, and he was telling me why he enjoys hurting people. Why do you enjoy hurting people instead of helping people, Azweepe?
I don't enjoy hurting people. I didn't hurt anyone.
Well, you just said that you don't help anyone and you hurt people.
Because I don't have money, then how can I help anyone?
You don't have money, that's why you hurt people?
I don't hurt. If I don't help anyone, I don't hurt.
Oh, I thought you enjoy hurting people.
Can you get inside? Can I get a card, please? Else I'll hunger.
Well, I'm almost in the aisle. I just had to pick up my Depends. If you don't enjoy hurting people, how can I help you be a better person?
Sir, leave this topic. Okay, get a card. Leave this topic and get a card.
Well, George is going over there to get the cards. He'll be right back. I just want to know how I can help. I'm just trying to help you be a better person. How am I supposed to do that?
Where is George? He went to the store?
He's over. You told him to go over to the gift cards, right? And you said to get a Walmart gift card and some apples for you, right?
Yes.
But I just want to know, I'm just trying to help you be a better person. How am I supposed to do that?
I am a better person.
Well, you said you don't want to hurt people anymore. So maybe you could be, what skills do you have? Do you know how to read and write?
Yeah, I do know everything.
Okay. Can you do manual labor? Like maybe you could build a building or grow food like a farmer? What can you do to help your community instead of hurting people?
Yeah, I do entertain people.
Oh, you do? What do you do?
Yes.
What do you do?
I do entertain people.
How? How do you do that?
I'm an actor.
Oh, my husband was an actor. And in our wedding vows, oh, I forgot to tell you. Are you married? Because my husband had the best wedding vows ever. He said, you know the rules, and so do I. We're no strangers to love. And then after that, he said, he's never gonna give me up. He's never gonna let me down. Never gonna turn around and hurt me. Is that the cards, George? Did you get, how many were you supposed to get? And grab some apples for Azweepe too. Are you married?
Grams, here's the cards right here. I'll go grab the apples. Hold on, I'll be right back, okay? Here you go.
All
here's
right.
The cards. I'll be right back.
All right. Are you married, Azweepe?
Yes.
What were your wedding vows? Were they as good as my husband's and never gonna give me up? Never let me down?
I have... three girlfriend. I never got married.
Oh, are they ashamed about your job? Is that why they won't marry you? Because you're just working at eBay and they're embarrassed?
Yes.
Well, how can I help you?
You don't need to help me.
Well, you sound like you need a lot of help. It sounds like you make horrible decisions in life. Very horrible decisions. I'm just trying to help you. How am I supposed to do that?
You don't need to help me.
But you sound like you need a lot of help, serious help, right?
Yes, honey, please forget it. Please forget it, okay? Please forget it.
Forget what? You don't, if you'd, you can lie to me, but don't lie to yourself. Your horrible decision, how can I help you accept responsibility for yourself?
I don't need any help.
You don't accept responsibility for yourself? Is that the problem?
Yes.
Well, how can I? I'm just trying to help you accept responsibility for your actions. How am I supposed to do that?
My accent is good. Do not worry about my accent.
Well, you make horrible decisions. That's why your girlfriends won't have anything to do with you, right?
Listen, get a card, okay? Do not argue.
Well, I'm an 82-year-old woman. You can lie to me, but don't lie to yourself, Azweepe. You know that you're lying to yourself.
And now I'm sure that you're doing prank with me. You are.
Oh, those look like nice apples, George. Now, Azweepe, what is your address so George can send you the apples? Here, and we're going to check out right now.
Grams, what do you need the apples for?
Because Azweepe said he's hungry, and that's why... And you know how we do such good charity work.
Yeah, that's right. Alright, so you ready to go to checkout now, Grams?
Yes. Azweepe, do you like Macintosh apples?
Oh, he hung up.
Good, now we can answer the other one. Oh, wait till the other one calls us.
I'm calm.
Hello?
Hello?
Hey, hi Dorothy, how are you?
Oh, who is this?
This is As We Pay. How are you?
Oh, I was just at the store getting you your apples and gift cards.
Okay, where is George?
He's right at the checkout getting you your apples and gift card.
Okay. Let me know once he's there.
All right.
Well, welcome to Walmart. How can I help you? Did you get everything today?
Yeah, I got everything. It's all right.
Okay, I see you got 2 gift cards here. How much do you need to put on these cards?
Both of them I want at $500, please.
Okay, hold on. I'm gonna have to get the manager, okay? Manager, please come to aisle 3. Manager. It'll be just 1 second, sir.
Hi.
Yeah, so it seems to be the issue here, Nevaeh.
Yeah. I'm trying to check these people out, and they wanted 2 gift cards at $500. And you know, with the store policy, we can only cash out at $600.
These people here?
Yes.
Oh, I'd step over here for a minute, Nevaeh. I have to... Nevaeh, we received pictures from the Malibu Police Department. These two are in the pictures. You can't sell any cards to these people. They're involved in a scam. It says right here, these are these pictures. Ma'am, is your name Dorothy? And is this your grandson, George? Is this you in these pictures right here?
Yes. Why do you have a picture of me?
Ma'am,
we've been alerted by the local Malibu Police Department that you're involved in a criminal scam.
No,
are you
no.
talking to someone on the phone?
Graham, no, what's going on? Hey, no, sir, we had the same problem yesterday. Everything got cleared up.
Is your name George?
No.
Well, is this you in this picture here?
My name is Jorge.
Is this you in this picture? This looks like you and your grandmother. We've got an alert not to sell gift cards to you. Sir, I believe you're involved in some kind of fraudulent crime ring.
I don't know what you're talking about, but you need to
Are you talking to someone who's telling you to get gift cards? Because that's theft by deception. We've just got this bulletin right here.
Yeah, we got somebody, they're trying to help us with our eBay's account.
No, sir, we got this bulleted from the police department. Is this you?
No, no, everything's okay. We already talked to the police. They said everything's fine.
Well, I have this memo right here. It says, George Pica, is that you?
Nah, my name's Jorge.
And Dorothy?
Nah, my name's Jorge, not George.
Yes, my name is Dorothy. Why do you have a picture of us?
Who's on the phone with you?
Yeah, I don't get that. This is Azuipe.
Hello? Who am I speaking with?
You're talking to Azuipe?
Yes, Azuipe. I've got pictures here, and apparently you're some kind of criminal, a thief trying to steal money from these nice people?
No, sir. Okay, no, sir.
Our local police department put out an all-points bulletin yesterday for this woman, Dorothy and George. I have a picture of them right here that we're not supposed to sell gift cards to them. What are you doing? Why are you doing this?
Okay. Hello. Hello. You need to listen to me, Mr. Manager. Okay, you are.
Why would I listen to you? This here says that you're a criminal that should be behind bars.
Can I
is that not right?
He's been helping us. His name is Azuipe.
Yes, okay. I'm going to have you read this statement right here, George. This will explain everything that this has been a problem. It's called a gift card scam where there's a theft ring that is stealing money from vulnerable people. I have all the information right here. This is your picture, right?
Circulated to you. I don't know why their pictures are circulated to you. And which police station you mentioned?
The Malibu Police Department, Detective Frank Marriott. I'm very close with him. And we work with Officer Cheesley as well.
Yeah, so you work with Officer
Why
Cheesley.
Why are you doing this? Why are you trying to steal money from these vulnerable people?
With Officer Cheesley. I had a word with Officer Cheesley yesterday, okay? And everything is sorted.
Yo, Mr. Manager,
What is your name?
Mr. Manager, we talked to the police earlier. Everything checked out.
No. Don't worry, George. I'll take care of this.
Excuse me.
What is your name, sir?
Okay, George.
Everything's okay.
What is your name, sir?
Give the phone to George.
Let me have my phone back.
Well, no, I have to investigate because the police department said that it's very important that we get all of the information from suspected criminals. What is your name, sir?
Give me back my phone. It's my phone. Well, actually, it's my Graham's phone, but still.
George, I'm going to have to step you over there and step aside, or I'm going to have to call security. I'm going to have to call security if you don't let me do my job. Sir, what is your name?
My name is Azuipe.
Azuipe what?
Hello?
I think you are one of those criminals that should be behind bars.
Hey,
why are you doing
first
this?
First of all, stop it. Okay, first of all, stop it. Okay?
You don't tell me to stop it. You stop it. Why don't you stop trying to steal money from people? What's the matter with you? You can't accept responsibility for yourself?
George, when you have the phone with you, just say hi to me.
I know why. I know why. It's because you don't have any skills like me. You can't work at a store like me. You have to try to steal money from other people. Aren't you embarrassed? Isn't it better for you just to go outside and be a beggar who begs people to feed you because you can't feed yourself? George, were you going to send these apples here to this guy?
I don't know. Graham's just told me to grab some apples. I got some apples. That's
all. Well, usually they ask for Apple gift cards. Maybe she was confused. Azuipe, are these apples here for you? Azuipe, are you so embarrassed you can't talk now?
Can I have my phone back?
Well, George, let me tell you, this person you're talking to, he is a thief and a criminal. Do not listen to anything he says. I would go directly to the local police department
and go talk
to Officer Cheesley over there. Give the phone to him and they'll investigate. I have to go back to work now. Leave the store immediately. I'll have our security escort you and Dorothy out. Don't come back here. We've got your pictures up.
Well, what about this Depends that Graham's needs? And what about the apples?
They're on me. Just whatever this criminal on the phone says to do, don't talk to them, the criminals.
Graham,
you're talking
to
criminals.
They're giving us everything for free. All right, come on, let's get out of here.
Thank you for shopping at Walmart. I love you.
Well, that was something. I think that you should probably hang up on whoever's on the phone.
I don't know, Grams. Everything was supposed to be done. Everything said that it was okay. Why they got pictures of us?
I don't know, and I will have to wait till Ruprecht get here. I think we should do what that man said and go to the police department.
Well, we got to go to the police department. We're supposed to, because we got to pick up the other cards that we got.
Yeah.
Oh, yo, you know what's really great? He gave us these cards for free. We just got our money back.
Oh, good. That's good to hear. But did you hang up on that? I don't know why he was calling him a criminal, but now I'm very suspicious.
Hold on, let me see. Let me take your phone real quick and let me see.
I just hung up on him for a second.
Awesome. Yeah, hello, who this?
Hey, you motherfucker.
Hey, whoa.
Is that Officer Stadenko from the police department?
Yeah, hello, who is this?
Hello, George?
Yeah.
George, this is As We Pay. Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Is that Officer Stadenko from the police department?
I don't know what's going on right now.
We're bringing the phone right to him.
Here's the great thing. They didn't charge us for anything. They just gave us everything. So I got the two cards right here.